You're watching WDHN Weather with Chief Meteorologist Ted King.
And good evening once again, everybody. So glad to have you with us. And yeah, severe thunderstorm watch still in effect for Pike and Barber County. That's until 9 o'clock tonight. Okay, a line of showers and thunderstorms. Some of those were severe, however weakening now. You could really see them. A lot of lightning earlier, but diminishing in intensity as they head towards the region right now. So as it enters Pike and Barber County, this particular line right here, some very heavy rainfall, some lightning with it, but as far as the severe aspect, just no longer in the severe category, but still capable of producing some very heavy rainfall and lots of lightning. As these storms here, not severe, not designated as severe, but still really packing a wallop here, just heading right to Funiac Springs right now, really seeing a pretty good shower. Lots of cloud-to-ground lightning with this particular storm, and this particular cell right here, southern Geneva County, northern Holmes County right now, racing eastward at about 40 miles per hour. Also, some very heavy rainfall, southern Houston County, you'll be seeing that. Highway 231, no doubt. There will be some ponding on the roadways here, ponding on the road, on the highways and byways, and with these particular showers and thunderstorms as well. Again, moving very quickly off to the east and at about 40 miles per hour. And the culprit, yes, upper level disturbance interacting with the very, very humid air. I mean, dew point of 73 degrees and a temperature of 78. So it's very muggy out there. Humidity already at 84%. And other temperatures, 70s and 80s right now. Upper 60s to low 70s. Could be a little fog in some areas early tomorrow morning. All right, two systems around the nation that will be playing a big role in our weather. This trough right here and this storm in California. This one arrives here for the weekend, okay, for Saturday night and Easter Sunday. Could give us some severe weather on Sunday. We will be watching that very closely for you. This trough right here, though, this will amplify and it'll bring a cold front through here tomorrow night. That'll give us some rain, some showers early on Friday morning, then usher in some cooler air for Friday. Noticeably cooler air on Friday morning. So, you know, by 10:30 tonight, this particular computer model has the showers and thunderstorms pretty much a done deal. Maybe some leftover showers. And then by early tomorrow morning, nothing going on. Some fog around the region, very warm temperatures, but early, there'll be some showers around during the course of the morning, but they get out of here quickly. And we'll see some sunshine during the course of the day tomorrow. Temperatures get to the 80s, but watch, by late tomorrow night and on into early Friday, some more showers move on into the area. These will get out of here quickly during the day on Friday. And after that, some noticeably cooler temperatures will be in the region, but that won't last very long, as you'll see in the 7-day forecast. 65 to 70 tonight, showers and thunderstorms, and there's your fish and game forecast for tomorrow and the next 7 days. Looking like so, some showers tomorrow morning and also on Friday morning. Saturday looking good. Sunday, showers and thunderstorms. Some of those could be severe. We'll be tracking that now.